Question 5. The best answer is C. Because it most effectively sets up the list of examples of new technology. For example, communication satellites, invisible braces, cordless tools. This is most consistent with the information that choice C offers, that NASA generated a steady stream of new technology. And these are the examples of those new technology. Choices A, B, and D are incorrect because they mention international cooperation, national publicity, and money for the agency, as can be seen here. Which is not a list of new technology that NASA has recently come up with. That is why they are incorrect.